The University of Michigan has placed offensive co-coordinator and quarterbacks coach Matt Weiss on leave. Weiss was put on leave amid an investigation by university police into a report of computer access crimes over a 3-day span last month at Schembechler Hall.